Did you have much interaction with Mad Dog Vachon over the years?
No, me and Mad Dog, we had nothing but nothing going for us or nothing against, you know. I didn't get along with him.
Did you ever see him in a bar fight? Because I've heard many stories that he was pretty good.
Yeah, I've heard the same stories, you know. He was very hot tea, and two guys bothered him and took the tea and threw it in that guy's face. Hot tea, you know, imagine, and he beat the other one to that.
Is it true that he used to pop people's eyes out?
No.
Is it true that he used to stick his finger in people's eyes and pop them out in there?
I've never seen him, but I've heard it. No, he was a mean son of a gun.